And welcome back. So we're going to go ahead and get the fuel, and we're going to get the rocket modules. So right now, we're going to go get the fuel for the rockets for Repcon headquarters and get that mission completed. Hope everyone's enjoying the Fallout New Vegas series and gameplay. Make sure you hit that like button, make sure you subscribe button. Let's go play some Fallout New Vegas.
Have you found the components we discussed? Yes, that's isotope 239, all right. And there's enough here to launch the rockets. Now all I need is the thrust control. Repcon has been ransacked so many times by scavengers, it's hard to know where the components might turn up, if they turn up. Jason has mentioned some industrial ruins to the east that are supposed to be highly radioactive.
Thank you. So, you're back. Now, where did we leave off? As it so happens, I do have some thrust modules, but they're expensive. 500 caps worth of expensive. Pleasure doing. So, you're back. Now, where did we leave off? Happy to. Thanks.
Have you found the components we just... Indeed you did. And they seem to be in excellent condition. Yes, I'll tell Jason that the great journey can begin. We have everything we need to launch the rockets, Jason. The great journey can begin.
Gather all. May the Creator guide my words and help me speak true. The Almighty Creator has seen fit to answer our prayers. The time has come for us to board the rockets and begin the great journey. Though it may seem that all humans despise us, the Creator has seen fit to instruct us differently. The journey ahead would have been impossible if not for the intercession of two human friends, one new, the other a long-abiding companion. To our new friend, we say thanks, and promise never to forget how we cleared from our path the demons who sought to stay our journey. And to Chris, we owe more than thanks. Chris, you have made this great journey a reality. From this moment forward, you will be remembered as the saint of the great journey. We shall never forget you. I ask that you forgive us, Chris, and give us your blessing. And we bestow ours upon you. Seekers, board the rockets. Take your seats. The great journey awaits. To the promised land we go. To the far beyond.
Did you hear him? My God, you were right all along. I'm no ghoul. They were just... And dying would be worse than this? Used up and thrown away like garbage? Oh, so I've redeemed the human race, is that... So, you want me to accompany you on your adventures across the wasteland? Life among humans again? That's what you're suggesting? I guess it's the only chance I've got. Maybe it'll be different this time. I was never a saint before. I can't believe I'm agreeing to this, but I'll give it a try. You go launch the rockets. I'm on my way to Novak.
So, when we come back next time, we'll be traveling the road slowly all the way over to here. And there's a little building over here I like to use as a temporary home. Before doing like main questing, I like to use this kind of like little shack as a place to store stuff. So that's what we really will be trying to get to next, going down these roads and exploring. EDO is just a little robot. It's currently full of items at the moment, so eventually we're going to have no choice but to store our stuff somewhere, so it's going to be better than no place at all. So I hope everyone's enjoyed the gameplay so far of Fallout New Vegas. Make sure you hit that like button, make sure you subscribe button, and I'll see you again in the next video.